The retail market in Ohio had a nice pickup in activity, as net absorption across the state totaled 487,000 square feet. Absorption was positive in Cincinnati, Columbus, and Cleveland, and slightly negative in Dayton. Cincinnati had 295,000 square feet of positive absorption, Columbus had 179,000 square feet, and Cleveland had 214,000 square feet of positive absorption. Dayton fell slightly with 201,000 square feet of negative absorption. The vacancy rate sits at 8.4% for all markets that we track, and it's continuing to drop each quarter. The largest deal of the quarter occurred in Columbus, as Front Room Furnishings has agreed to lease 162,000 square feet at Chanty Square Shopping Center. The retail market should continue to remain strong for the balance of the year. GDP is back on track with an impressive 4.0% reading in the second quarter. This should help bring back the confidence retailers need to help grow and continue to expand their business for the balance of the year.